something. And her sister Rilla, she's something else. And you would think that a guy with any brains in his head would not forget that he had a date with Rilla.
Yeah, Jim, that's what I would think. Last week I was supposed to take Rilla and her two boys to the ball game.
Opening day, we called it. It was a 29 doubleheader. The frog level fight and crawl versus the Smyrna close encounter. Yep, Rilla was really looking forward to it. But you know, that same day, the postman came down the road with something we've been looking forward to longer. And it changed everything. This year's fishing license. I was flew by the moon to the coast of Carolina. I was looking by the Crystal Motel. I flopped out onto the night fishing pier, where I survived in a bucket of beer. Four dozen fishing poles rose and fell in the swells where the bluefish and mackerel dwell. In the swells where the king mackerel dwell. A lightning crack open, the dark midnight ocean, and the wind raised hell. And drank as they prayed that in the morning the storm would be gone. Oh, we drank as we prayed, prayed as we drank, and the monsoon seemed nothing by then. And the deputies came, put two in the tank, and they floundered off into the wind. Now some folks out there spend their whole lives in prayer. Well, good luck. We invite to the